Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome back to the zombie apocalypse.
To this fancy door.
And I reinforced the vault door, so. Now I do hear unhappy noises from upstairs that have, we've had a guest all evening that we have decided not to entertain.
Oh yeah, I'm out there. I'm out in the middle.
Oh, that's a screamer.
Oh, there's a screamer.
Yeah, she went off.
Mine.
So. Where's she at? You got eyes? Oh, there she is.
She's in the wall.
Well, she's in the parkour.
Yeah.
Well, the parkour.
Well,
not
literally inside the wall.
And there's her bow.
Yep.
Yeah, she got a horde going.
So what do we need to do?
Well, I'm actually going to focus pretty hard on the wall.
So what do I need to gather? Stone or sand?
I'm not honestly sure yet. Actually, first thing we need to clean the wall.
To what the wall?
Oh god, rubber band.
Yeah, I saw that.
Let's clean our guests out and then we can talk about what needs to happen.
Good idea.
I'm just gonna mine.
It's not too dangerous. If you want to come home, you can come home. It's not too bad.
Yeah, one little strip I want to finish and then I'll be home.
Okay.
I've literally created like a little strip mine down here.
This does not surprise me. I will say we absolutely need to get the parkour set up.
Okay.
Right, so what do we do with the parkour? How do we...
So basically
oh,
all
that
it
was
is,
another screamer.
Is a way for us to get into the base without having stairs. Or ladders.
Alan, you're on your own for a little bit because I got to go make arrows. Apparently.
Okay. That sounds fun.
Yeah. But yeah, that way I can actually finish the wall, not leave a way for them to get in, and we can start trying to be awesome, you know?
Everything is awesome.
Please.
Everything is cool, part of a team.
Please. Flix, no. Flix.
Please, no.
Please. Alright, I'm just gonna make a crap ton of arrows. Well, 250 at the start.
I'm heading home.
Yeah, there's company.
Good.
There may be a dog behind me.
Really?
Oh. Did you get a puppy?
I may find a puppy at the shelter.
It's against our lease, you know.
Actually, maybe not. He might have.
He might have decided you weren't worth it.
Yeah.
Which is unusual for a dog, because normally they want you.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, we have a friendly foe here.
Yeah, we've been dealing with our guests.
Oh, hi.
Hello.
The man walking through the hole is not a zombie.
Well, I repeat, yet. The man.
Me.
All right.
Oh, hello.
Hey.
Your friend's up front, too.
Ah, crap. Oh, great. All right, hang on. I really gotta get these spikes down for starts. Don't beep at me, Discord. I don't have to put up with you.
There they are, the hard hit fall.
Oh, hi.
Yeah, that
hi,
one's
boys.
Still alive.
Yay, I leveled up again. We're...
Hey.
Nice.
Alright. Well, I'm gonna start looting.
Everything is cool when you get a ham sandwich.
There's no ham in the zombie apocalypse. There's only spam.
Sorry.
Sham.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Which actually is worse, honestly.
Yeah.
Oh! That dude had a pistol on him.
All right. We have a friend over here.
It was a level 80. It's a shoddy pistol, but it's a pistol.
Better than the bow, I bet.
Yeah. Well, I mean, it's a pistol, so. He was quite dramatic.
Right, so do we want stone or sand?
God, the answer is I don't know. I don't have a solid.
I will go for stone then, because I just got some sand.
Alright, yeah.
Do we have more people out there?
There's one that's hanging out. We must have missed him. He's beating on our little shack.
Oh, well, I've just abandoned you and...
That's alright, it's only one. I just took his head, so I Highlandered his ass.
You just took his head. I'm just gonna take your head right off here, dude.
Actually, Alan, wood. We've been eating into our wood supply, and we have not replenished it, so wood. That is the grind.
If you are sure.
For at least 5 minutes or so. How's that?
That sounds good to me.
We may have a problem.
What's that?
I see a zombie's feet through the bottom of the bunker.
Really? I'm not sure where.
I don't even know either.
Oh, yes, I might see where. Well, no, not here. I gave Alan my good shovel, so the courtyard's on my to-do list.
I'm gonna have to turn the graphics up so I can actually see which direction the trees are falling in.
Oh, well, that would be a thing, yeah.
So, Gryphon, come downstairs, make sure it's just not me.
Possible.
Sure. Hang on. I mean, I hear someone. I'm not sure where they are. Hang on. Alright.
You might be on the inside of the wall.
There's zombie feet there, you're right.
You might be on the other side of the wall.
I don't think so. The wall isn't that close to the bunker. I don't know.
Well, you got the pipe, the little pipe scene that's right there. He might be on the other side.
Maybe?
Of that.
Well, that tree is standing on a single spike of dirt. Not anymore, it's not.
Did they tunnel in somewhere?
Did we bury him?
I mean, I'm not seeing any obvious tunnel ins.
Huh. That sounds scary.
Yeah, it's a little weird. It could be a glitch, but it could not, which is...
I'm gonna make
it probably is then.
Yeah. Yeah. Flint, you okay if I leave you to deal with him and I work on the wall?
Yeah, that's fine.
While you're down there, can you get the cement mixer making more cement?
Sure.
Thanks. You can pick up the cement mix out of the...
And I need sand, right?
Ah, crap, yeah. I have the sand. I'm gonna have to come down anyway because I just managed to run out.
There's sand here.
Well, I have to pick some up anyway.
Oh, gotcha.
I could be using the chainsaw for this, but it would take me too much time to get back home and then get back and get further away. And
yeah, it's alright.
I'm just gonna use the axe.
What am I missing? Yeah. Oh, I didn't grab stone. Heard it.
Herper derper.
Herper derper.
723. Alright, there we go. I'm actually gonna set some rebar cooking.
Okay.
Rebar frames.
Everything is awesome.
50 rebar. Oh, what am I missing?
I'm gonna top off your stone as well. While I'm here.
Yeah. Clay? It's got 419. Oh!
Okay, darling.
That was here.
Let's deal with this little zombie problem. My dear, you're in the wall. We can't have that. Thought I made a shovel.
I can't answer that for you. Sorry.
Maybe not.
Okay, got like 3,000 wood. Is that enough?
Yeah, that'll hold us off for a good long time.
Still one of these stone axes is for
it's fine.
Purposes. Alright, so
yeah, rebar's cooking.
Do we have some? Can you make me a shovel?
Oh yeah, sure. I can make you a steel one. Even I have some steel made.
Bleeds.
This is why I make random steel. So that can you make me? You got it, buddy.
I'm wondering if there's better at breaking this wall to get to him.
You might be. I mean, it might be easier.
Oh, I can do this.
Oh, well, there you go. Kick his ass! Oh, hey, welcome back.
What the hell?
Yeah, that's
we're working on it.
Yeah, he's working on it here. But our tile backsplash.
Do you want help breaking it?
Yeah. I hit him once, like with.
You probably hit him with a rocket launcher.
Oh. You are as bad as Flint in your own way. I don't know how he got there.
I'll break his legs if I have to.
I'm just stabbing him with a knife.
Oh god. Oh god. Hi, buddy. He's dead. It's cool.
Bye-bye.
Well, you better put a nice block for the tiles backsplash. That's all I'm gonna say.
Good luck.
Damn it, Flint.
Actually, can you fill in your gravel?
That's what I'm doing now.
With that block.
Yeah. Oh, the concrete? Yeah, I can do that. I have to get rid of this bones. Ick.
Everything is a thumb.
Alright, back to work. Must finish wall.
Medkits, just in case.
Right, so should I get some stone now?
Is that what I'm gonna do? I see a screamer incoming.
Oh.
She's heading for the hole in the wall. We so need parkour. Flint, actually, can you prioritize the parkouring?
Yeah, I can do that. In fact, that's what I'll work on today.
I cannot hit her. Don't you hit my wall. And there's the howl.
Where is she?
I didn't kill her. Sorry.
Did you see that we had tea somewhere?
Yeah, in the food chest.
There's a lot of it. We've got some coming from this way.
Yeah, we got non-friendlies incoming. And this screamer does not want to die. She's I hear dogs.
Oh.
I thought I did anyway.
I saw a dog.
Yeah.
Oh, I hear him.
Yeah.
I'm gonna close the downstairs door just in case.
Just in case is a very good idea. I mean, it's not that big of a horde, but no reason to make it easier for him. I reinforced that door for a reason.
Okay, got the screamer.
Oh, there was a second one?
There was one there, yeah, walking around.
Cripes! No, I killed one, I thought, so there's two of them. These dogs...
Well, that's nice.
These screamers are the bane of everyone's existence, honestly.
Oh, there's another dog.
Great.
It's dead.
Yay, dead.
Dead dogs, hooray.
That's pretty horrific.
Yeah, it is.
Come on, you jerks. Just effing die.
Why are there no zombie cats?
Cause even video games don't go that far, man.
Am I just a horrible person?
Yeah.
Well, teenage would want zombie cats, maybe.
Oh god.
How are we doing back here?
I think we're good. Alright, yeah. Oh, another screamer.
Oh. Another one?
Yeah, this is like two or three now.
Yeah, I see zombies, she got the scream off.
Oh, puppies.
Ah, really?
Heard him.
So, you remember that plan of doing the parkour and getting stone and such things?
Yeah.
I don't think that's gonna happen.
No, the parkour can still happen, and then I can do the walls and the spikes. It's just... we have to get a little bit of a break here.
Yeah.
Alright. Anybody inside at the moment? Like in zombie-wise? Any doors in the walls?
I don't think so, but there is a dog outside the wall.
F that!
Oh, dog's inside! Dog's inside.
Well, he's inside as much as in the courtyard, so...
Okay, hold on. I'm just gonna take a minute real quick.
Yeah, I'm gonna get the pistol out. Screw this dog. Alright.
Dude, slow down.
Yeah, seriously, this dog is freaking out.
Well, you did just shoot at it. Whoa, what the hell is it doing?
Nothing. We're done.
Get down.
Not anymore.
Alright.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, I have one arrow left.
Nice.
There's tons of feathers, so not a big deal.
Ah, there we go. I'm gonna make some more.
Oh, God.
Well, you go down those stairs super fast.
I know, I love that. Especially if you sprint.
I know. You said there's arrows downstairs? Oh,
never mind. There are tons of feathers. Like, there should be a full stack of feathers you can make for your... I've been pretty diligent about my picking up nests, so you should not have any heartache there. Dog, nobody likes you.
I can't make any more arrows.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm crafting a few. I'm crafting 25 you can have.
I've got a bunch on me. Oh yeah. I've got like 100 on me. You could come ask me for some.
Right. Do you have any spare feathers there?
Yeah, I'm just crafting arrows. I'll just drop you one. Yep. There is about 30 of them on the floor. Arrows.
Oh right.
Yeah.
That will do me for now.
Yeah.
I need wood for frames. I need wood for updating. I think I'm good.
You can do it. But yeah, screw these zombies, man. I'm tired of these zombies.
Okay, so I'm gonna go get some stone now.
Oh, hello, dear.
I am.
Oh, shut up, Flint! Nobody asked you. Hello, dinner.
Notice how you didn't say hello to that.
What? Cannibalism's a thing. Soylent Green is people. You dear. You friggin' dear.
Oh, did you say some of the greatest people?
Well, now I will from now on. I'm not gonna lie. That's just entertaining.
Okay, Gryphon, I'm just gonna leave these frames here on the park for stability.
Okay.
But as you replace them with wood, that's fine.
Alright, unfortunately I've got a runner right now, so I'll be back, I swear, but dinner calleth.
Yum, dinner.
Why do they run straight for the water? It's really a dick move here.
Oh, frick. I'm stupid.
Alright. You okay?
Yeah, good.
Alright. Relatively clear. I have to go under the water to kill harvest this stupid deer, because they run straight for the lake for reasons I don't completely know.
To survive, maybe?
Well, they're not going to.
Survive a bit longer, maybe?
Nope.
I thought I heard a bear there.
I hope not. That would make me sad.
Well, I'm undetected.
Well, they won't always, like, hunt you.
That's reassuring.
Well, until they see you, and then they will hunt you.
That's not reassuring.
You'll be fine-ish.
I don't want to be fine-ish, I want to be fine.
It's the zombie apocalypse. You'll take what you can get.
Fair enough.
Hello, burning zombie, I don't like you. And yes, I know, I have meat on me. I'm sorry, I'm leaving. Let me go.
You're tempting him with the meat.
Look, we need a dinner, okay? It is much easier.
I mean, I am very hungry.
Yeah, it is much easier to hunt when you've got, like, actual bows. It gets a lot easier because you can one or two shot a deer, depending on how lucky you are.
That's good.
Yeah, it's actually doable as opposed to having to hit him with, like, six different arrows. But I do try to stay pretty aggressive with my hunting, because otherwise we'll regret it later.
Yeah.
Alright.
I would agree with that.
There we go.
Okie dokie. Parkour side one is complete. Well, almost complete.
Superb, sir. Superb.
I'm out of wood already. Holy mother.
Yeah, that's why I sent him looking for some. I was pretty sure that was going to be a solid idea. Food chest. Okay, here we go. Wait, I had some rebar frames cooking, didn't I? Yes, I did.
I had some rebar frames cooking, didn't I?
Really? What? Everything is a ditty to you now? That's how you've been broken?
Yeah, I can believe that.
It was that time in the mind, man. It was just that time in the mind. It was just so there.
Yeah. Sure, Spunky. Sure. I'm pretty sure you're crazy, but it's okay.
I'm pretty sure I'm crazy. Yes, I am.
Oh, my. Alright.
On the plus side.
What's the plus side? This ought to be good. Yeah.
I don't know yet.
Okay.
In time.
Oh, okay. One will reveal itself.
Got it. All right, here we go. Oh, we're gonna need an indoor parkour too. So you might. Oh wait, at the top of the house is your plan for the indoor parkour?
Yeah.
Okay.
And yeah, we go to the top of the house and we work our way down.
Got it. Hey, Alan, what are you doing at the moment?
I'm mining stone.
Okay. What am I out of here?
I'm not just sitting around and twiddling my thumbs.
No. I was asking. I wasn't asking for that reason. I was. Yeah. I'm sorry.
It's possible I might have been.
No, you're good. I was gonna let you place the spikes around the house. That was the plan.
Ah. Well, I will be back soon after this big boulder, I think.
Okay. I might give you the spikes and say, welcome to Defenses 101.
Oh my lord, I'm going through wood like none other.
Yeah, that's... I was pretty sure you guys...
I went through 1,000 wood in like 10 seconds.
Yeah, when you're doing that stuff, yeah. That's about how it goes.
So I'm going to be taught how to place spikes and not walk into them.
The first part?
I don't know how to do that.
Yeah, he doesn't. At all. No joke.
So if you learn that, good for you, buddy.
Let him know.
I probably won't.
Problem.
But yeah, so for the heads up, on the parkour side where it's been created, spikes are going down.
Okay. And so be very careful.
Watch where you're walking, essentially, is the answer to that.
So I'm going to die coming home.
Please don't. Ah, crap. I need some dirt, don't I? Yep. Oh. I'll sort that out in a minute. Unless, Flint, do you have any dirt on you?
Dirt?
Dirt.
No dirt.
Okay. Alright. Come on, cement dry for me. Oh, you're gonna love this. I ate a big chunk of my spike supply just on this side, so we're definitely gonna have to make a bunch more spikes. Which is gonna mean a bunch more wood. Like, no joke.
So, I need to come and get the chainsaw.
Yay! Yeah, it's probably worth it at this point, because, yeah, you're going to need it. It's going to take another 90 spikes from what I had in order to get us the 2-day layer deep, and that's not even updating them, which we need to do.
Jeez.
Oh, crap, I hosed one up. Of course I did. I'm sorry.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, you leveled up.
So it was weird. As I was sitting here doing my little thing, and all of a sudden, spikes popped up.
Oh, wait, so you haven't... What, did you just not notice me going by, or...?
Uh-uh.
They are very big spikes. I was thinking there would be, like, spikes between the jumps.
There will be.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, so that makes things significantly scarier.
Welcome to Home Defense with Gryphon.
Welcome to 7 Days to Die with Gryphon. We also sponsor the Home Depot.
Maybe. Home
Depot.
The Home Depot.
No. Alright.
Okay, bunch of stone in the chest.
Thank you, sir. I would say we'll send you out for wood next.
Yep. I've got the chainsaw.
Bring fuel with you.
Oh, I will, don't worry.
Okay. Well, I've had certain other parties that have made mistakes that resemble. Shall we say?
How would I repair the chainsaw, let's say?
A repair kit.
Yep, exactly.
There are four or so in the ammo chest. Screamer.
Oh, do we want to screamer. Do that?
Yeah, for the chainsaw? Hell yeah, we don't want that to die.
Oh, well, that's about halfway done. Should I repair it yet or wait?
Crap. Not sure yet.
I'll wait a bit then.
Yeah, just be careful about it so that you don't accidentally lose it. How's that?
Yeah, I'll be very careful not to destroy the best wood thing we've got.
Yeah, that would make us all sad.
Including me.
Oh, damn it. I need better aim. Why do I suck?
Because... No comment.
Reasons. Alright. How big of a horde are we looking at here?
Not insignificant.
Well, it looks like... fortunately, they hit the spikes. So, that, yeah. Alan, is why spikes are a thing.
That worked very well, actually.
Yep. Welcome to Spikeville. So that...
Of course, it does look... It does look like walking into those spikes would do nothing to you, but, you know.
Not so much. But, yeah. So that is why you're being sent for wood, is so that we can have those.
Okay.
We should be clear enough. You can get going if you want to.
Yeah, I'd best get going. Well, I'm gonna get a good distance away. That's the rule.
Yeah, please and thank you. We've already got screamers coming out of every orifice.
So how do I actually repair the chainsaw? Because I can't click on repair.
Really? Flaming crawler zombie behind you, by the way, whoever's on the ground in the courtyard.
That's me.
Not me.
Okay, there you go. Sorry, I just wanted to let you know.
Where's he at? Oh, he's on the crawler.
I killed him. It's okay.
Hey, dude.
You're safe.
All glue in the sandwich.
Well, I'm gonna go see what the rest of these guys have to offer. Hello,
Death.
Nurse. Nothing. God, I missed spikes. You have no idea. Well, just
I found the campsite.
We actually ignore certain things after a while. And screamers, if they can't see you, they'll kill themselves on the spike because they'll wander towards you because that's their mechanic. But if they don't see you and they kill themselves on the spikes, you don't get the scream horns. And
we're got a
happy.
Black cowboy hat.
Oh, nice. Alright. Anyway, I was doing things and stuff.
Alright, is this far enough away?
Listening. I don't hear you if you're using it now. Yeah, you should be good, sir.
How do I... Oh. I had to refuel it. There we go.
Alright, I'm downstairs, so Flint will have to listen for you.
Anything?
Nope, I don't hear you at all.
Oh, there you go, sir.
Okay, then. Run away!
Okay, we have complete parkour.
Okay.
We have... I made the top a little bit bigger.
Nice.
So we can have a little bit more space. Yeah.
So is the chainsaw good as a weapon? Because if not, it really should be.
It is very good as a weapon.
Yeah, I've Flint has used it. I scold him typically, but he does it anyway.
Yeah, I do it anyway. Because it works really well.
It just uses fuel, which is, you know,
yeah,
makes people sad.
Yeah.
Makes Gryphon sad.
Gryphon is people.
Well, that is true. She is a people.
Dang guy. Alright. Yeah, keep going.
Okay, so... third time. Oh, it's 18:22.
Yeah, I mean, we've got a little bit of time to work with, but not copious amounts.
Tons. Alright. Did you ever make me that shovel, by the way?
Yes, I did.
Okay. Did I assume it's inside?
Nope, it's right here.
Oh. I'm gonna start cleaning out your...
Did you get it?
Not yet, I'm eeing everywhere.
Did it drop through the floor?
Could have done.
Son of a... Go see if it's in there. If not, I'll make you a new one.
Oh, wait. Iron. I don't have iron. Sorry.
It fell into the ether. I'm sorry. I'll make you a new one.
No worries. That's fine.
I'm pissed at losing the steel. I think it's where I'm saltiest.
What do I want to do? I do. I'm going to go sit in the water for just a sec because I'm warm.
Yeah, I hate that. I really do. Alrighty. Taking a little bath?
Taking a little bath. Hand me the beach ball!
No. Just now.
Is 6,000 wood enough?
Yeah, ooh, for a little bit at least.
Yep.
Because I'm just about to get that.
Yeah.
Splish splash, I was taking a bath. And I look at Lake.
He's crazy.
Yeah.
You're warm.
Definitely is.
Oh, people are turning robot-y. I hope it's not my connection. That would suck.
Everybody's turning a little bit robot-y.
Oh.
That's odd. I wonder if Discord's having troubles.
Maybe.
I hope not. That would suck. I love Discord.
I'm just gonna try quickly reconnect and connect again.
Oh, it cleared up for me. I don't know about you, Alan.
Yeah, it's fine now.
Yeah, it's fine for me now.
Yeah, there it is. We're good.
Okay, so there was some jerks were probably DDoSing it or something.
Discordy hiccup.
I need to read a book to be able to repair the chainsaw.
Oh, okay.
I'm on my way back now because it's nearly dead.
Yep.
I can probably do it if you need me to. I think I read the book. I'm also going to start making ammunition.
That works. Alan, what I'm probably going to do is... when you get here, I can be doing this log spikes. I can make 36. I'll start.
So how many logs does it, how much wood does it take for a spike?
The wood log spikes take 30 each.
That's not too bad.
Yeah, but that's the unupdated version. So then once they're down, you can upgrade them so they do more damage, which is what you need to do.
And then they take 10 apiece.
Yeah.
Okay, so they're fairly expensive.
Yeah, that's... I was pretty sure if we wanted our spike pile down, we were going to need a wood run. So you are a champion among men, sir.
Well, I'll take it.
Okie dokie.
Because then there's the... I think it's like 10 a shot in order to get the rebar frames updated so you can put the cement in them. So... Oh god, chainsaw. Why?
I was putting it away. I forgot.
Damn it.
I forgot how to chainsaw.
Such fail.
Right, it's in the chest. Right. And there we go.
Okay. So what would you like to do, actually, sir? That's the question I'll ask you is...
I'm looking for lead. Have you guys have lead on you?
Yeah.
I can use all the lead we can find.
Nope, I got nothing, sorry.
Right now, I don't really know.
Well, you can work on the wall, you can work on spikes, you can reinforce. What do you want to get up to?
Are we walking through the night? Because I thought this was the last one.
This is our last, yeah.
Yeah, this is. We'll be working through the night, but all of that has to happen, I guess is what I'm saying.
So are we working through the night so that we work until the... hang on, when does the horde start?
Tomorrow night.
Right, okay.
Yeah. So no, this is our last defensing night. Like, this is our last night to build defenses and things, but...
Right, so are we stopping at 4 a.m. or at 22?
22.
Right.
Is he talking recording, or...?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I mean, in the game itself.
Oh.
I'm confused. I'm confused now.
I'm not sure. Okay, what are you... Are you asking when we stop recording, or when you stop doing things? Like, when does the horde come?
When we stop the recording and we go, that's what I'm asking.
Yeah, okay. When we end the episode here, we'll probably kick out.
Yeah.
Pretty close after that. Oh, don't
mind. Alright, so I could help with the spikes then, definitely.
Yes. So go build. So make like 60 spikes. So let me grab a bunch of wood because I need it. Okay, there you go.
I can do that.
Alright, how do you make gunpowder?
I don't remember either.
Oh, coal and knife, that's right. We have a decent amount of coal.
Right, so I want like 60 wood log spikes.
Yeah.
Nice.
I can't make 100.
Well, 100 is our total need, but I've already made some, so start with 60.
Yeah, okay, 60 it is.
Okay. And then, you've seen the pattern, so get to work, sucker.
I have.
Hit.
And by pattern, you basically just mean too wide along the wall.
Yep.
Yep. And eventually we'll go, 3, 4, 5, 6, whatever. Wise.
Wow, really? We've never done more than two, but we can. I mean, you'd have to redo your parkour.
I mean, eventually. Two's right, good for now, but eventually I think we want to do more, right?
I mean, you're talking about having defenses. Do I ever say no?
No.
So... Oh, crap, am I out of rebar frames? Son of a biscuit.
These craft slowly.
Nightfall. Nightfall is it.
Ooh.
Yeah, I knew it was about to be night.
Yeah, I was not paying enough attention. I knew we were close, but I was not paying enough attention.
Gryphon not paying attention?
I usually give you your 2-hour warning. I'm allowed to miss one every once in a while, okay? But that's...
I can't disagree with that logic.
Yeah, that's it
has
for now,
anybody
folks.
Read, has anybody read the Ammunition Nation book?
Don't think so.
I don't remember. How do you tell?
Go into, look in your inventory for 9mm, for 9mm bullets.
Yeah.
Do you have the book?
No, I don't have it.
It has the... It might be a skill you learn.
But it's still a book.
Next level.
It says I don't have the required recipe, but that doesn't help.
Yeah, neither did I.
Learn to craft... Yeah, it looks like you need the book. Or there's certain requirements for it or something. Oh, no, you need gunsmithing 10 is what you need.
Got it.
Ah.
Check 9mm. See what's next. 10mm, I don't care. 44. Okay. Anyways, we can end it out. Bye.
Bye.
Right. Bye-bye.